Hi, I'm Old Sneelock. Welcome to another episode of Old Sneelock's Workshop. Well, Lydia's doing a little better. She was able to sleep a couple hours laying down yesterday, which made a big difference in how her outlook went. She couldn't see the end result being a good one. Now she's seeing that, okay, she is healing, it's getting better. So that's always good. At the same time, she decided that good day to pay bills. So she's spent a little time this morning going through and paying bills, which it's only a week, and we did pay bills as we went along, but she's an accountant, and accountants like to do it just on the tick. So one of the things that she found was she has more file folders than what she has spaces to put file folders. And she'd been using a napkin holder to hold manila files. And napkin holders are very small because the things that they hold are lightweight. Manila file folders get rather large and they take up space and they tend to tip over and then everything spills out and you've got a big mess. So she said, hey, could you make me something to hold file folders? Of course I can. Might take a few minutes, but that's what we're gonna do today. Big projects today. Lots of fun things to do. One of the improvements in the workshop is I brought up one of these 24-inch square fans. One of the additions to the workshop that I brought up out of the basement is this 20-inch square fan. They call this a window fan. You put it in a window and it blows cooler air into the room. Well, we don't have any windows, but I got big frickin' doors. And since I don't worry about bugs, I'm not paranoid about having screen. I'm just glad I don't have gator's problem. Gator has black flies. Black flies are pernicious. They're terrible. We stayed at a campground, long time ago, one time. And it was called White Marble Springs. It's over by Allen, Michigan. White Marble Springs is a nice campground, but it just happened to be black fly season. Now, I still had hair then. Tells you how long ago it was. And black flies would dig into my hair, get down to my scalp, and bite me. And if you slapped them, all you did was break off their head and it stayed clipped to your skin. Nasty little critters.
Well, not realizing, I set the fan up on the workmate and it pretty much drowns out the camera. What I did here is I just cut one 12-inch long board and another one, four more, at 5 inches long. They're all 6 inches wide, and I'm just making a four-part little holder for files. So that's all I'm doing.
I really need to get power wired into this building so I have outlets instead of extension cords.
We're gonna do what we gotta do.
me that you are under an illusion. This is breaking. That little piece there is gone. This thing has to be replaced. But that's okay, I can do that another time. Right now, all I need to do is hold that board while I sand it. Thank you. one disadvantage to recording your work. I'm going to look at this as I edit, and I'm going to say, oh, I could have done that so much better. But you do what you do, and you keep on trucking. Hopefully, what you do works. There's always making sure that you put them back the way you took them apart. Because it doesn't help drill the holes and then put the nails in the wrong spot. Now these are the smallest nails that I have in my stash here. Oh, I just dropped a whole bag of nails on the floor. Fortunately, I have a magnet, but still, come on, man. Trying to rush. Trying to get done quick. Never makes a good job. Little blue, and we should be good to go. Pallet board projects. Pile them up by the mile. Thank you. Yeah, handy thing to have. Okay. Glued and nailed, a little varnish on it. It's gonna be good enough to hold file folders anyways. Just gotta sit a while and dry out and let the glue set. So I'll take this into Lydia in a little while and we'll see how she likes it. In the meantime, if you have any suggestions for new video, questions about today's video, or any of the other videos on the channel, just drop a note in the comments. You know I read them all. Thanks for watching. Pallet Wood. Free.
This video is not to be viewed by anyone under the age of 13 in the U.S. or 16 in the European Union without the express written permission of the parents or the legal guardians of the underage person. Such written permission must be on file at the local government entity in charge of enforcing the rules and regulations established by the FTC. Anyone violating these terms is admitting by default that they hold harmless the owners and operators of this channel. Any and all questions should be addressed to your local branch of the FTC.
just part of the deal. Just about 5 minutes before I got to this part, the camera died. So you didn't get to see me finish up the assembly on the file holder, but it went pretty well.